This machine is counting 300 ballots per minute in the county of Chesterfield. The recount in the Attorney General's race is very much underway. Any ballot that that machine rejects, it's put in a red folder. And then that red folder is taken over here and given to the precinct election observers and election officials. So far at noon, it's pretty evenly split in terms of any pickups for the Obenchain or Herring campaign. We'll keep you updated here on CBS 6.
We didn't get that one.